into rows. So it is A transpose equal to, what we will do, first row will be changing first column, 3 to 3, 3 3 2 3, second column, this is 4 5 3, 4 5 3, third row 2 4 and 5, clear? First step is over. Second step is P equal to what I P defined. P means that is symmetry matrix, and it is half A plus A transpose equal to half A. A means this 3 2 3 4 5 3 2 4 5 plus A transpose. A transpose means this 3 4 2 2 4 5 4, and it is 3 3 5. Eject. So now get some. So P equal to what? Half as it is. So now 3 plus 3, 6. 2 plus 4, 6. 3 2, 5. 4 2, 6. 5 5, 10. 3 4, 7. 3 2, 5. 4 3, 7. And 5 5, 10. So this is P. This is P. Similarly, we will find out Q also. Similarly, we will find out Q also. What is Q? Q is half A minus A transpose. A minus A transpose. So P also you write here. P equal to half A plus A transpose. Clear? So now, what is Q? A. Half as it is here. So, what is A? Again, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 5, 3, and then it is 2, 4, 5, minus A transpose. A transpose means this, where A transpose? This, 3, 4, 2, 2, 5, 4, it is 3, 3, 5, clear? So now, Q will be half will be here. Now 3 minus 3 0, 2 minus 4 minus 2, 3 minus 2 1,